I think the wonderful thing actually about Macquarie's role in Listening to Giving is that it's shown the compassionate side of people who are in a business to make money, but also have demonstrated that they've got a real commitment to the communities in which they are successful and to give back. The Islington Giving Appeals is a coming together of a few of the key charities that work in the borough to address issues, particularly social issues, in a borough which is successful, vibrant and economically very powerful, but on the other hand, a borough that also has considerable hardship, considerable social disadvantage. It's the fifth most disadvantaged borough in London. It's about the 14th most disadvantaged borough in England. And perhaps the most valuable initiative they brought to this relationship is the Big Alliance. I think it's fair to say that the Big Alliance wouldn't have happened without Macquarie's leadership, first of all, and the thought leadership that they've actually undertaken in bringing this together. The Big Alliance stands for Businesses for Islington Giving Alliance. It is a membership group of businesses in the Borough of Islington. It's to educate them about the community in which they're working and they're running their businesses and using their skills and capacity to solve some of the issues we try to address in the community around us. What is really important is the three areas in which they've led these programs. The first one being about helping young people into employment through a Job Seekers initiative. The second is in the education field, so they've gone into these schools and are doing wonderful work in building their confidence and capacity to go forward. The third element is the core program, where Macquarie has led the group in building the capacity of local organisations because of the fantastic business skills that their staff have to be able to professionalise, propagate and market their organisations better.
I work for Islington Arts, which is a youth charity that looks at helping the disadvantaged youth in the Islington area through art, through song, through music, through dance, through theatre. We came with a very strong and well-structured business plan and made some pretty tough decisions. And then when I look back a year later and look at how they're running now, it's running really well, and I can point to it to say that was due to, you know, some of the work that we put in.
There's not only something here that we've done something wonderful for the community of Islington, but I think actually we're now on the cusp of having discovered and created a model of corporate social responsibility which others can now follow. And in fact, it's interesting that we have now been approached by other communities and said, we've seen what you're doing. We'd like to learn from it. We think we can use this model to address issues in our own boroughs, in our own communities and societies. And of course, happily, this is something also that Macquarie have directly contributed to, both financially and in kind, to seeing whether we can now roll out this wonderful Islington Giving model into other communities in London and around the country. This is an initiative that is absolutely unique, as far as I'm aware, in not only in London, but I think in the rest of the country. It would not have happened had we not got into a partnership with Macquarie. They were an absolutely essential partner in all this, and are certainly an essential partner going forward. So Macquarie, you've got you're in with us for the long run as well, whether you like it or not.